That's how I know. 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 That's how I knew that I was different. That's how I know. 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 That's how I knew that I was different.
I seen it. I thought it. I drank it. I said it. I did it. I made it. I taste it. I love it. I need it. I want it. More of it. I feel it. I'm got it. I'm gutted. I'm genius. I'm proud. Cheese grits at Four Seasons. Fresh squeezing. No stresses. No reason. Toast champagne to achievements. I think we should dive off the deep end. I take you on vacation every weekend. Look, I be up at 6, nigga sleep in. I be at the Ritz puffin' G-Pins. And mother nigga soft, I'm the C-Man. 14, Bonnie and Clyde, we could beat him. These rich nigga rules, I believe in. Manifest, gave me blessings. And that's how I know. That's how I know, yeah. That's how I know. 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 That's how I knew that I was different. That's how I know. 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 That's how I knew that I was different though. Rap fans, it's a different flow. Different deals, getting different though. Yeah, my life, doing different shows. Catch a flight through my shit, hit a lick and go. Oh, now I got a different goal. Cause I reached all my overs. I be feeling like somebody reached out and chose us. I be killing life, nigga, we got it rolling. We popping post shit. Standing on the couches with my whole clique. Our jewelry on some 1994 shit. Champagne flute watching go click. Afterwards, baby, fuck the whole clique. West Coast shit. On the Master Titties Classics Death Row shit. So when that check come, I get more chips. All money in, I went and got my own shit, nigga. That's how I know, that's how I know. That's how I know, that's how I know. That's how I know, that's how I know. That's how I know, that's how I knew that I was different. That's how I know, that's how I know. That's how I know, that's how I know. That's how I know, that's how I know. That's how I know, that's how I knew that I was different.
Right, and it's like, you know, you can look a gift horse in the face and not know what you're looking at. And I feel like, you know, I'm looking at the gift horse. I'm just one of the ones that notice what I'm looking at. You know what I mean? It's actually an incredible time. It's like a gold rush. There's never been a time like this in our generation. It's our equivalent of the gold rush when everybody moved to California. This technology has empowered everybody. It's giving people...